Wrestling episode 4, The Price of Freedom. I'm your host, JKH3K. I'll be calling matches, simming matches today. Oh, let's get to our first match. Let's get straight to that. Alright, so we've got the Predator and Eddie Murphy and Richard Pryor this week versus Alien, Michael Jackson, and Bill Cosby. Michael Jackson had been in a feud with Leaving Neverland, and the Predator had been allied with them, but I guess Leaving Neverland is no longer in SJW for reasons I can't go into detail here. But we've got a replacement team tonight. We've got Eddie Murphy and Richard Pryor. And these guys don't care much for Bill Cosby. If you've ever seen Eddie Murphy Raw, you saw Eddie really tear into Bill Cosby. I'm not even going to try that impersonation. That impersonation was so good. If I tried doing that, I would ruin it. So I'm not even going to. But yeah, go watch Eddie Murphy Raw. Good movie. Anyway, now we got Bill Cosby and Michael Jackson coming out with the Alien. We saw the Alien last week. Alien came out last week and started fighting with the Predator after the match, his match with Michael Jackson. And so now we've got Alien and Predator feuding. This is a legendary feud. This has been in all types of media. Now here it is in SJW, Social Justice Wrestling. I love the ring mat. First time I ever used this ring mat. I love Fire Pro Wrestling. It's just, you know, I'm so glad that I have the freedom to just take advantage of all these things that Fire Pro Wrestling allows me to do. You know, even if it pisses some people off, like, oh, say a certain website who will remain nameless tonight, but we're just gonna say they suck. But you know what? They don't matter. It doesn't matter. I'm having fun. This is all that matters. If you're having fun too, that's great. I do this so I can have fun. I'm not doing this to please a certain crowd of people. Whoa, let's call the match. Eddie Murphy picks up the Alien. Alien tags in Michael Jackson. And Murphy locks up with Michael Jackson. Ooh, gets dragged and screwed by Michael Jackson. Remember, Eddie Murphy and Michael Jackson did a song together. My girl wants to party all the time. I don't know if Michael Jackson was on that one, but I know he did do a duet with Michael Jackson on another song. I don't remember which one. Anyway, Eddie Murphy really ripped in Michael Jackson too on both his comedy specials. Eddie Murphy Raw and Eddie Murphy Delirious. They're both hilarious. And Richard Pryor is in now. Richard Pryor throwing the elbow at Michael. Here comes Cosby.
You bastard.
Cosby goes up the post. Nope, goes down.
You dumbass!
Richard Pryor taunting Bill Cosby. Wow. Like one of the lines. No, I'm not going to repeat any of these lines in Eddie Murphy Raw because I'm going to fuck them up. Go watch the movie. It's funny. Oh, in comes Eddie Murphy. So far, we've seen a lot of Eddie Murphy and Richard Pryor. We've seen the Predator in this match.
You dumbass!
Yeah, Eddie Murphy choking Bill Cosby. Backdropped out of the ring.
One. You dumbass.
Here comes Michael Jackson. Double team on Eddie Murphy. And it's Predator. Yeah, here we go. Roger. Picks Michael Jackson up. Kicks him in the back of the leg. Whoa! Upright DDT by Mike, by the Predator. Oh, super kick by the Predator. Nice B with the pin. Nope. Here comes Richard Pryor.
Damn it.
Whoa, boom, fire. I should save that fire for when Michael Jackson comes in. Set his hair on fire again. Cosby. Laying the smackdown on Richard Pryor. Kicking Richard Pryor when he's down. In comes the alien. Monkey flip by Richard Pryor. There we go. Double power bomb on Richard Pryor. I don't know if he kicks the pin. Oh! Superman punch by Richard Pryor. Pryor with the suplex. Brainbuster somehow winning. Alright, looks like now Predator and Alien are fighting the ring. Here we go, whoa! I'm fighting Alien and Michael Jackson. Meanwhile, we got Eddie Murphy power driving Bill Cosby out of the ring. And it looks like we're going to have a count out. Wow! Alright, there's our match. Winners of this match are the Predator, Eddie Murphy, and Richard Pryor via count out. All right. Next match, we're gonna have to go out with the menu. Thank you. Alright, our next match is Will Ospreay versus Jesus Christ versus Marilyn Manson. Like last week we had Jesus Christ versus Marilyn Manson, and Jesus Christ knocked out Marilyn Manson. And meanwhile, Will Ospreay has been doing pretty good in social justice wrestling. So now he's got a match too. And this match is... this is a pretty big match. The winner of this match could go places. Alright. Go Ospreay. Being taken down by Jesus. Double team on Will Ospreay. Christ and Manson teaming together. Who would think that? Oh, Ospreay. Oh, broken up. Get a kick. Ospreay with the elbows and thrust kick. Oh boy. What? What's Jesus doing here? He's dancing around and stuff. Is Marilyn Manson gonna sit around and let him do this? Apparently, yeah. Oh, wow, here comes Marilyn Manson. Move his own super. Oh, reversal by Jesus. And they get double team on the Manson. Double backdrop. Ospreay and Manson smacking it out. Here it comes. Oh. Backdrop by Ospreay.
Yeah! Wow, wow, wow!
Oh! Backbreaker. Ospreay with the... Nope, we're looking up on Manson. Jesus for headlock punches. Whoa. Jesus with close on Ospreay. Whoa, giant swing by Jesus and it's broken up by Manson. No Manson with the face claw from Ospreay. Oh, Jesus with power, but oh no! Broken up on Manson.
Okay, baby!
This with the pin on Manson. Jesus throws Ospreay to the corner. Jeep Manson. Whoa. Manson was biting on Ospreay's head for a moment. Jesus broke that up. And Ospreay fights off Jesus and Manson. Gets Jesus in a half box of crap. Jesus going over to Ospreay. Oh, here, nope. Back kick. He's just punching Manson. Knocking him down. Clotheslining Ospreay. Wow. Watch Jesus go. Watch Jesus work. Whoa! We have to break that pin up. Manson with the face off gets broken up. Yeah. Jesus with the jabs. Oh, top rope. Headbutts Manson. Pushing the leg sweep by Manson. Oh. He was gonna go for something, but he stopped. Into the back of Manson. Yeah. Stormbreaker by Will Ospreay. And he wins that striking contest with Jesus. Oh, no. Oh, he reverses the tombstone by Manson. Reversal by Jesus. Yes. Breaker by Manson.
Yeah. Wow, wow, wow. Okay, baby.
Drop kick by the Ospreay on Manson. Jesus posing in the center of the ring while, hit by Manson.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Jesus grabbing Ospreay's nuts. Oh, Ospreay's eliminated from the match. He submitted. He submitted to that. Yeah, that's not going to do you any good, Manson. I'm sure Manson liked to sit on some people's faces. Manson choking Jesus.
Two.
Jesus and Manson's going off. One-on-one. Oh! He's setting her up. Oh! Drives him down. Whoop. Dragon screws him off the top. Throws him out of the ring. Oh, here we go. Oh, here we go! Whoa! Nice moonsault. By Jesus. Manson grabbing a light tube. Whoa. Ouch. Oh, shit. That's getting nasty. Jesus gets suplexed out of the ring. Bite you into Jesus. Suplex it. Brainbusters Jesus. Now goes for the pin.
Wow!
Alright. Winner of this three-way elimination match is Marilyn Manson. Right on. Big Rock. Alright. There we go. Now it's time for our next match. We've got Spider-Man and Venom versus Carnage and the Green Goblin. Excuse me. Sorry about the noise. Debut of Carnage and Green Goblin. Spider-Man Carnage start off. Spider-Man with the thrust kick. Snap there on my Carnage. Spider-Man with the wheel drop. Oh, Kingpin is there. Look, Kingpin is outside. Kingpin is interested in this match and what's going on. Here comes Green Goblin. down. Nope, get taken down. Spider-Man with the snapmare. Time to get him. Power bomb from Kevin. Leg drop. Carnage comes in. Spider-Man comes in. It's a modified Indian death block, I think, on Spider-Man. Uppercut by Carnage. I was counting Spider-Man.
5 minutes gone.
Tags and Venom. Venom. Chinlock. Got him. Kick. Cobble with the headbutt, tags in Carnage. Shimmer Drop by Spider-Man. Shimmer Drop. Double drop by Carnage. Tags and Venom. Carnage with the knee drop on Spider-Man. Gets pummeled by Venom. Green Goblin is now in. Body blows by Venom. Big Goblin pounding Venom on the corner. Tags in Carnage. Venom fights them both off. Tags in Spider-Man.
10 minutes gone.
Carnage off the top rope with flying body press on the Spider-Man. Whoa! Spider-Man kicks out. Spider-Man with Boss Crab on Carnage. Then he gets tagged in. Yeah, drop kick by him. Fucking drop kick. Dropping an elbow on Carnage. One, Alright, Spider-Man comes in.
Yeah!
Power bomb. Goes on the Green Goblin. This thing gets broken up. Ooh, it's way too close to your phone. The option part. Good. Spider-Man with the power slam. Oh, no, go on the stampede with it. There it is. Down the leg drop. Sounds of Carnage. Oh! 3D. Now if I don't need a death lock. Venom clotheslines Carnage. Picks back up. Punch pants him. Crunch off the top rope with the double knees on Venom. And he does it again. Venom and Carnage duking it out. Carnage with the kick. Spider-Man Venom is going to powerbomb on Carnage. Double drop on the Carnage. The Goblin comes in. So does Venom. Goblin gets tossed out of the room. Oh, nice punch on that Carnage. Plus kick on the Goblin. Venom is pounding on Carnage for a while there. He's going Goblin off the rope. Whoa! Looks like a face cross line. That's too close to the corner. Spider-Man comes in. Side bust for Watch the Darks, Spider-Man. Oh, right off the top rope. Here comes another one. Punch with the kick. Punch with another knee off the top. Punch with a super kick. This will pin on Spider-Man. Did that do it? Yes! That's the match. Oh, you're a winner right there. Carnage and Green Goblin. Alright. That was a pretty good match. Well, it's now time for our next match. All right, next match. Colin Kaepernick versus Hulk Hogan. Last week, Kaepernick and Rodman met in a match, and Rodman beat Kaepernick after a little bit of distraction by the NWO, and specifically Hollywood Hogan. Looks like Hollywood Hogan and the NWO have a beef with Colin Kaepernick. And they don't like how he acts, so... Anyway, they're going after him. Here comes Colin Kaepernick. Here comes Hollywood Hulk Hogan. To the corner. Yeah. Hogan body slams Colin Kaepernick. Ooh, stomps him in the nuts. Excuse me. Hogan goes for the pin, gets kicked out of immediately. Kaepernick, and then it reverses atomic drop. It's like, again, that's Owen the Sleeper. We got the NWO there, watching over Kaepernick. Shoulder tackle on Hogan. Alright. Hogan with suplex on Kaepernick. 5 minutes gone. Again with a burst top atomic drop. Those lines, Hogan. Splashes Hogan. Oklahoma Stampede on Hulk Hogan. Gets on the ground with Hulk Hogan. He gets him. Rumba. Hogan goes for the pin. Boom. Hogan Kaepernick got sent him off the top rope. Now into the ground again, but Hogan reverses it into a choke. Whoa! Yeah. Scott Hall there distracting referee Jesse Ventura. But Kaepernick gets out of the choke. Off the top rope, another setting on Hogan. And I think he's going for it again. Oh, he missed. Hogan stomps Kaepernick in the nuts. Another Alcatraz tongue drop. Goes for it again. Another splash. Hogan kicks out. Tackled by Kaepernick. Moving off the ropes with a flying knee. Maybe going for a pile driver. And going to the top. Oh! Misses with the flying knee drop. Kaepernick with the clothesline. Up with the elbow. Hogan with the leg drop. But no, this match is still going on. Finish! Hey! And he's calling Kaepernick with the First Amendment cutter. But he can't get up and pin Hogan. Hogan with the abdominal stretch. Open up the dead one hook suplex into a power bomb. No, Hogan kicks out.
Bring it.
Tackles Hulk Hogan. Back drop. That was a back drop. This time of trap. So. A little stampede by Hogan. Another Oklahoma stampede by Kaepernick. Another one by. Punches by Kaepernick. Hogan with the suplex. Hogan with the torture rack. Kaepernick refuses to give up. Again with that. Oh, first. Hogan with another power driver. And Hogan connects with the knee off the top rope. Suplex is kicking it out of the way. Kaepernick goes down his hope. Hope. World class on Kaepernick. Slams him down. 15, 16, 17. Whoa, Kaepernick's got a bat. Whoa, that's illegal. He's going to have to drop that with him. Oh, wow, just in time. He smacks Hogan around with that bat. And there's another Oklahoma stampede on Hogan.
Bring it!
Oh, Hogan gets clotheslined. Time of drop. Well, there goes the leg drop again.
Number one.
Hogan and Kaepernick are duking it out.
Bring it. Yeah.
Hogan gets boots in the face. Kaepernick gets a boots in the face from Hogan. Yeah. Oh no! Oh! Oh! No! Kevin Nash tries his best to break the pinfall up, but no. Your winner of this match is Colin Kaepernick. Now we're going to go to the Gruesome Fighting Cage. We've got an MMA match coming up. In fact, this is a number one contenders match for the MMA title. Go for five minute rounds in this fight. Okay, here we go. Round one, we've got Chael Sonnen going up against Sylvester Stallone in the Scrocky outfit. So it takes him down. Oh! It goes down, sets him down the ground, knocks him down, gets him into a choke. Another takedown by Chael. It starts pounding on Sylvester Stallone. Up by Stallone. Chael gets up. And a suplex. Take down by Chael. Gets back down on the ground. Starts pounding him. On Stallone. OK.
chair, takes Stone down by the leg, starts power on him again. Hardy blows by Chael. Chael gets some Stone's back, but Stone ain't having it. DDT by Stone. Shinlock. Headbutt by Sylvester Stallone. And that's the end of the first round. Here we go, round two. Stallone with the punches. Knocking Chael down. Getting into Lariat. Stone Lariat. And Chael takes him down. Tries to go onto the ground with him, but Stone kicks him off. There we go, Chael knocks him down again. Tries to go to the ground again, but gets kicked off. Another takedown. Oh, that, I think that knocked Stone out. Yep, it looks like it did. We've got a winner here. Your winner is Chael Sonnen in the second round. Next match, we're going back to the exhibition menu screen. Set for our next match here. Conor McGregor and Sheamus versus Khabib Nurmagomedov and Sami Zayn. Nurmagomedov. Alright. Comes the Irish team. Sheamus. Conor McGregor, representing Ireland. Alright, now we got Sami Zayn coming out with Khabib Nurmagomedov. And I guess Khabib and Conor are still trading words on Twitter. Conor said he retired, but he's still talking shit about Khabib. So what's up with that? Now, I don't think Khabib or Conor is going to stay retired. I think Conor's going to come back. He's already here. He's never retired in social justice wrestling. Well, he'll never retire, probably, unless I make him. Oh, nice flying knee by Khabib. Honor. Comes Sami Zayn. Here comes Sheamus. Sheamus with the body slam. Suplex. He suplexes Sheamus outside, but Sheamus comes at me. Here comes Khabib. Double drop kick. Work the rank corner. But just a message like it up. Oh, Connor piling on Khabib. Here comes Sami Zayn. Connor pounding on Sami Zayn now. DDT on Conor McGregor by Sami Zayn. DDT by Sami Zayn. Here comes Sheamus. Here comes Khabib. Oh, that backbreaker. Khabib with the elbows on Sheamus. Khabib gets powerbomb. Sami Zayn. Sami Zayn with the moonsault off the top onto Conor McGregor. Oh, Conor McGregor kicks out. In comes Sheamus. Clothesline by Sheamus. Whoa! It's a pretty big back slam. I don't know what that's actually called. Oh, Khabib. Pounded on Sheamus. Let's go back to the ring. Sheamus for the pin. Khabib breaks it up. Here comes Khabib. Khabib takes down Sheamus. Sheamus kicks him off. Here comes Connor. Connor on Khabib's back, but Khabib gets out of it. Goes on Connor's back. Starts pounding on Connor's head. Gets broken up by Sheamus. Goes again. Connor. Knocking Sheamus down. Khabib down. Got a choke on Khabib. Connor rolls all off on Khabib. Tags in Sheamus. Khabib still pounding on. Getting pounded by Connor. Good Sheamus. And here comes Sami Zayn tagged in. Oh, Sami Zayn counters out. Again, Sheamus with a follow stand. Connor comes in. Connor pounding on Sami Zayn's head. On his back. Connor and Sami Zayn striking it out. Nice high kick by Connor. Tags and Sheamus. Another drop kick. Oh! That's thrown by Sheamus. Goes through the pin, it gets kicked out. Not kicked out. Oh, nice spinning powerbomb on Zayn. By Connor, but they're not going to even win inside the ring. And this keeps going for that back sweep slam. Sheamus gets knocked out. Khabib with elbows on Sheamus. Connor comes in. Whoa! Hold on. I'm trying to figure it. That does it. Sami Zayn gets the pinfall in this victory. The winners of your match are Khabib Nurmagomedov and Sami Zayn. I'm sure Khabib and Connor are not over though. I'm sure a lot of shit has gone down with those guys. All right. Next match, we've got Captain America versus Joey Gibson of Patriot Prayer Infamy. Captain America. I'm not so rude. Right. Prince Joey Gibson, the alt-right superstar of the Northwest, leader of Patriot Prayer, NFLS activist group, conservative activist group. I'm just giggling about showing them. I love this ring, Matt. It's hilarious. It's so hilarious. I love how Fire Pro just lets you do whatever you want. Anyway, here we go. Joey and Captain America. Starting off. Face right by Joey. DDT by Joey. Joey with the headlock punches. Joey with the Boston Crab. Body slam on Joey Gibson. Captain America, ooh, nice clothesline on Captain America. Captain America with the figure four leg drop, leg lock. Fireman's carry by Joey. Joey stomping on Captain America. Captain Pinfall. Shoulder thrust by Captain America. Joey Gibson, the mounted punches on the corner. Ooh, tackle by Joey. Very, very suplex by Joey. Joey with the diving headbutt. One, two. Ooh, tackled by Joey. Neckbreaker by Cap. And here comes Cap. This looks like two of... Now we got three suplexes. Suplex combo by Captain America. Captain America off the top rope. Oh! Flying RKO off the top rope. Joey's out of gas. He's getting Larry clotheslined by Captain America there. Captain America, that powerful move. No, he's got to get out of the corner. He's got to get towards the center of the ring. Oh, here goes that jackhammer. Is he too close? Is he going to score a pinfall? No, he gets broken up. Clothesline by Captain America. Joey with the DDT. Joey on the top rope. Oh, and he misses with the fist drop. Captain Murphy gets up in time. Joey waiting for Cap to get up. Flying shoulder tackle by Joey. Joey with the choke on Captain America. Captain America with punches on Joey. Captain America close on for. Joey with the tackle again. DT's Captain America. Joey pounding on Captain America with that compressed combo. Captain America with the slow breaker. That's what they move right now. Wasper uses. Oh, he wins! Alright, Captain America with a victory over Joey Gibson. There we go. Mind Smasher by Captain America. Alright, Joey Gibson loses. Alright, next match. Alrighty, here we go. Arnold Schwarzenegger, the Governor, versus Muhammad Ali. Works in that way. Muhammad Ali is coming out. Greatest of all time. Punches on Arnold. Arnold pounding. Ooh. I don't know, bear hug. Screw Snicker. Tying up. Another bear hug. And Ali. Ali. Oh, Ali with the punch rush on Schwarzenegger. Schwarzenegger throwing Ali around. Burly man. Ooh. Ali hitting some punches on Schwarzenegger. With body slam. Schwarzenegger pounding on Ali. Another body slam by Schwarzenegger. Schwarzenegger. Ooh. The running stomp. Another kick to the stomach. Schwarzenegger with a tackle on Ali. Are you going for a pin? Nope, let's break it up.
5 minutes gone.
Timing Arnold Schwarzenegger.
1, 2.
Oh, he's pounding, just pounding. Strikes. Strikes all this match. Pound Schwarzenegger. Strikes.
1, 2.
Oh, that was almost a pinfall. And we're going off on Schwarzenegger. Schwarzenegger on top,
okay,
with axe handle and axe handle. Schwarzenegger with the tackle. Whoa, Ali throws Schwarzenegger out of the ring.
2, 3, 4, 5.
Oh.
6, 7.
Okay, I'm taking a bit of it. Here comes Schwarzenegger back in with the chair. Oh, and he uses the tip of it on Ali's stomach. Ali lands an uppercut, knocks down Schwarzenegger, brings him back up again with a hook. Again with the uppercut. Keeps landing all these huge blows on Schwarzenegger. Like he's going for a knockout.
Three,
Nope, Schwarzenegger still stays in this fight. He's not giving up. Cut from Ali. Schwarzenegger is just getting pounded and pounded and pounded. He's getting pounded. And Schwarzenegger, how much more can Schwarzenegger take of this? Ali's got to be getting frustrated that Schwarzenegger's not getting knocked out here. Schwarzenegger is just has incredible resistance. All right, there he goes. Now he's just really trying to pound him on Schwarzenegger. Schwarzenegger gets back up. Gets a bleeding. Whoa, here we go. Schwarzenegger comes back with a gorilla press slam. Slams Muhammad Ali down. Tackles Muhammad Ali. Now Schwarzenegger is coming back.
Okay, baby.
Schwarzenegger goes for the pin. Nope. Not having it. Another punch rush by Schwarzenegger. There he goes again. No. Oh, Schwarzenegger gets knocked out by Muhammad Ali.
Wow.
That was a good match. It went very back and forth. I like that match. I definitely had a good story to it. Here we go. This is our co-main event of the evening. And this is going to be no DQ, no count out. This match, the winner of this match gets inserted into a three-way elimination match at the 420 Supercard between Muhammad Hassan and Chris Benoit. So this is a big match for the both of them. The winner of this match will go on to a world title shot. All right. Here comes out Donald Trump. President Donald Trump. Trump is a former SJW World Heavyweight Champion. However, he lost it last week to Chris Benoit. Chris Benoit is currently a World Heavyweight Champion. And Trump wants that belt back. There was something on our Facebook with just Trump and Antifa just talking smack to each other at a house show this weekend. And our new general manager, Stan Lee, had to come out and make this match, make this world title contenders match. So the winner of this match will go on at 420 Supercard to face Muhammad Hassan and Chris Benoit for the world title. So far, we got Antifa with their company out there. We've got Jello Biafra, along with the rest of the Antifa activists, the usual. And Trump has some guys out there with him, too. He's got the Patriot Prayer guys out there with him. He's got... Trump. Trump suplexing him. Suplex slam on Antifa, too. I want that slam. Trump choking on Antifa. Antifa trying to get... Whoa, whoa, nice reversal there. Nice reversal by Trump.
Golden shower!
Trump with the low blow. Trump goes for the pin.
You dumbass.
Antifa 2 at the pin. We got Rorschach out there. He's not done with Antifa. He's been feuding with Antifa these past few weeks, and it looks like Rorschach is not done following Antifa and just coming out whenever they're out there. Rorschach's got some beef with Antifa. Rorschach doesn't care for anarchy. He's very conservative. Whoa! Tiny's distracting a referee, Jesse Ventura, up there. Antifa misses with a tackle. Gets the body slam.
You dumbass. Golden shower!
Trump's trying to spread some of this bad breath around. Flying fist drop by Antifa.
5 minutes gone.
Suplex. Damn. I'm not sure who is more out of shape here, Trump or Antifa.
You bastard!
Looks like Antifa is hitting him there a little bit more.
Dumbass. Not...
Antifa's been blowing fire, but he misses. Tackles Trump down. Now Antifa's out of breath.
Golden shower!
Antifa gets it in the balls. Trump's walk so slow he gives Antifa a chance to breathe. Trump is still fighting Antifa off, but he's out of breath. So, I'm not expecting a 30-minute clinic out of these guys. We're not exactly talking about top-notch conditioning here.
Thank you.
Beefheart, but body blows, knocks him down. Splashes Trump in his back. Trump with the DDT. Trump with the airplane spin. Oh, and Tifa with those brass knuckles. Is he going to... the pin? No, Trump kicks out.
You dumbass.
Tifa pounding on Trump. Golden shower bomb by Trump. But Antifa kicks out.
Golden shower!
Gets hit by Trump's stinky breath. Antifa. Golden. Suplex buster of some kind. Tifa takes Trump down and starts choking him. Oh! Maybe he's just striking the ref.
You punk!
Tifa comes down with a weapon. Yep. And the referee doesn't even see it.
Golden shower!
It comes, oh god, Trump can't even run, himself out of the ring. He's so exhausted. Oh, now he's just resorting to low tactics.
You bastard!
Oh, Tifa takes Trump down, but Trump kicks him off. Trump gets German suplex all the way out to the ring. How do you do that? Tifa better watch out for Patriot Prayer. Whoa! Now we got some weapons. Yes, this is no disqualification. No count out. This can happen. It can happen for as long as they want. Wow! Tifa just smashes Trump with that chair. And again, Trump is bleeding. Getting that brass knuckles punch. And he's got a bat now.
You dumbass.
Just using that brass knuckles over and over and over again. And he's got a hammer. He's going to smash. Oh, no. Nope. It looked like he was going to smash Trump's head. But he does not. All right. Looks like these guys are taking a breather. Here we go.
Golden shower! Golden shower!
Trump. Oh! Trump gets the victory with that testicular claw. Winner of this match. And he is now in our main event for 420 Supercard. Donald Trump. Donald Trump wants that title back. He's mad. He definitely was going to let some Antifa guy beat him for a chance at that title. Alright. Oh, we've got one more match. And it's our main event. We've got a six-man tag match tonight. Eddie Guerrero, Chris Benoit, and Dean Malenko versus Muhammad Hassan, Sean Navarri, and Mustafa Ali. We got 2003 falls for this match.
Here we go. Main event of SJW Episode 4 coming up. Here we go. Here comes the team of Dean Malenko, Eddie Guerrero, and Chris Benoit, known as the Three Amigos. If these guys traveled together in ECW, WCW, and the WWF. These guys knew each other well. Very well. Now we've got the team of Muhammad Hassan, Sean Navari, and Mustafa Ali. And we're going to see Muhammad Hassan and Chris Benoit in that three-way elimination match at 420 Supercard. And we've just found out tonight the third man in that match will be Donald Trump. So Trump and Hassan and Benoit will collide again. Alright, here we go. Eddie Guerrero tangling with Muhammad Hassan. Guerrero so far doing basic holds on Hassan. Hassan with the elbow. Son with the body slam. Son with the kick to the balls. Son gets done with stretch. Yeah. Body slam by Eddie Guerrero. Dean Malenko comes in. And so does Tabari. And Walt comes in. Suplex by Daivari that sends Chris Benoit outside of the ring. Excuse me. Daivari with a choke on Chris Benoit. Tags in Eddie Guerrero. Guerrero gets suplexes Daivari out of the ring. Daivari is now fighting with Malenko and Benoit outside the ring. Eddie is waiting for him to come back in. And Daivari comes back in. Oh! And knocks Eddie Guerrero out of the ring now. Close tags to Mustafa Ali. Get slammed. Whoa! Lee slides under Eddie Guerrero. Guerrero tags in Malenko. Dragon screw on Mustafa Ali. Ali goes for the backslide. Suplex. Oh, clothesline by Gianluca. Have you seen any Guerrero? Yeah. Oh, nice double team move. Tags in Mustafa Ali. Oh, he misses with a kick. Goes for the pin. Takedown. Here comes Stavari. Another double team move. Michael comes in. Tavari fights them both off. Tavari body slams Malenko. Tavari and Malenko duking it out. Right off the top rope with the leg drop. Goes for a pin. Michael throws a minute, or Tavari throws a minute, follows it. Oh, nice sudden kick by Tavari. Alright, Eddie Guerrero is now leaving there, and so is Mustafa Ali. Guerrero tapping Ali on the tree of woe. Top. Throw the frog splash! But he's too close to the rope. Yes, Frank. Alright, so Guerrero and Ali are still leaving that way. There we go. Another pin attempt. It gets broken up. Guerrero closed on Tavari. Tags in Chris Benoit, the champion, world heavyweight champion of SJW. Oh, just a little backbreaker. Oh, goes with a cross face on Tavari. But no, Tavari is staying in. Benoit the suplex.
Cesaro with the DDT. Son with the super kick on Malenko. And a standing lariat. Malenko with the headlock. Turns into a takedown. Eddie Guerrero comes to that thing. Oh, running DDT. Frankensteiner. Enziguri jumping Enziguri. Another slam by Son. Chaos in the end. Son comes back in, picks up Guerrero. He sees Guerrero. Frog splash.
There you go.
Because Benoit gets up. He goes for his flying headbutt. Is he going to finish it? Yes, he's going to go for the pinfall. Yes! Chris Benoit scores the first pinfall of the match on Sean Daivari. Flying headbutt. Take a little breather, and now we're going to have our second fall. And Eddie Guerrero goes for three Amigo Fisherman suplex. Turtle roll backbreaker. On the Son. Michael grabs the Son. And the Son fights it off.
Yeah.
Here comes Chris Benoit. And not before Hurricane Rana. Bye. Right. Eddie Guerrero. Kazim Ali. Benoit for the sharpshooter. And another headbutt by Chris Benoit. Is he gonna? Nope, too close to the ropes. Here comes Savari. Ali gets suplex. Savari. Savari gets kicked. Savari gets set up with sets Chris Benoit from True Blow. Benoit goes in and
tags into Dean Malenko. And Malenko power bombs Tabari. Wow. Oh, Malenko with the Russian leg sweep and some kind of arm hold. Dragon screw by Malenko. It goes for the pin again. Stopped. Roll attacks him. The sun knocks Gorilla down. Goes on his Gorilla. So it goes up the top. Comes down with a flying accent. Hip toss on the sound. DDT. And we got an SDF here. Hassan, wow! Hassan makes Guerrero tap out with the SDF. So now we're even. Each team has won a fall. So we will be going to a third fall, it looks like. Good match so far. Here we go, third inciting fall.
Hi.
Damn. Side. And Guerrero start off. And Guerrero with another one of his triple fisherman suplexes.
Yeah.
So tries to get the pin, get stopped. Malenko finally got. Alright, Benoit's a legal man now. Almost stampede on the saw. He goes out. Tags to Guevara. Double drop kick. Drop kick to the back of Chris Benoit's head. Now goes to suplex, gets reversed. Another twisting reverse DDT. Splash. Go powerbomb Daivari. And now we've got Texas Cloverleaf or some kind of something like that on Daivari, but Daivari gets out. It's not a Texas Cloverleaf, that's something else. Here comes Mustafa Ali. Drop kick. Ali with the hurricane run on Malenko. Looking good, drop kicks on the ground. Malenko goes back and tags in Eddie Guerrero. Oh, he is going to the top rope. with that Hurricane Rana Negro. Back of the head coming on his back.
So. Yep.
And drill with a running Hurricane Rana himself. Drop kick by Angelo. Backside. Sorry. Second. Drop kick. Tags in the left though. There's Daivari setting up Malenko for something. Yes, it's a superplex off the top rope. Irish goes to Daivari and drop kicks him. Sorry, flipping drop kick. DDT. I'm doing a Lyco. And that's broken up. That pinned all attempts is broken up. Daivari. Power bombs, Malenko. But he goes for the pin, but it gets broken up. Oh, he gets snap suplexed by Dean Malenko. Clothesline off the ropes. Oh, nice working on that. Pin attempt is broken. Malenko comes in. Coming out the crippler cross face. He comes out. Ali tags him with Muhammad Hassan. That drop. Song goes for the pin. Oh, that's it. That's a backbreaker on Dean Malenko. All right. Well, that's the end of our main event. Winning team is Muhammad Hassan, Sean Daivari, and Mustafa Ali. Well, that does it for episode 4 of Social Justice Wrestling. All right. Well, we're going to have probably episode 5 next either Thursday or Friday. And we'll have that next week. In a couple weeks from now, we'll have the 420 Super Card. You're not going to want to miss that. That's going to be a great party. I mean, if you've got weed, you definitely want to smoke some weed and watch the SJW 420 Super Card. You will have a good 420. All right. Well, we're not going to go away. This episode is done. But if you're live watching us on Twitch, just stick with us in 5 to 10 minutes. We're coming back with the SJW World Six-Man Tag League. See you in a bit.